Now let's welcome the first team from Community College.